this. I'm gonna put some torches around. Oh, that can go there. That'll look nice. It's weird how it comes out the door, but whatever. Oh, I do have some wood left. That's good. Let me just finish these stairs up, and then I'll feel accomplished with this project. Hopefully this will look nice. I actually am looking forward to texture packs that people send me, because I think this whole place will look nice with some good texture packs in it. Go. Ooh, better yet. Better yet. No, I couldn't make enough. I'm gonna make lamp posts. One right here. Oh, yeah. Ooh, that looks good. Oh, no. I want my torches back. They're a precious commodity right now. I don't have any more coal to make. Ah, come on. I can place this one from up here. One more. Oops. Two, four, five, six. Boom. Okay. Made that. Ooh. Don't have any torches, though, to do that. Whatever, I'll get that in. Oops. Got these actually place and directions now. Remove some of the dirt there. It'll make the lamp look nicer. Good. Okay, I'm just going to spend my last two coal on this because I'm going to go get more coal, because guess what we're going to do, guys? We're going to go mining. Exciting, huh? Ooh. This is going to be fun. It's fun. First, I'm going to explore some of those caves. After I dump all my valuables in a chest. Always take a crafting table with you, and emergency sticks, and wood, and stone. And now we can go mining. Let's explore those caves. Now I have a nice stairwell to get down. Let's go to this one first. I hear the cave sound. Ugh. Eerie. Okay, there's a lot of gravel in here. But then I need gravel because gravel makes really nice walkways. And it gives me flint for making arrows. Which will I might need in the future. When I wage war against the creeper race. The race of creepy creepers that creep creepily. I wish you could actually hear. I keep my sound off because it has a tendency to interfere with me speaking. So you can hear all the sound and I cannot hear the sound. So what you'll have to do is tell me what I heard. No. Perfect, what I need. So it's so nice that you can get experience out of this because you mine a bunch, you get a bunch of experience. And from the experience, then you get really nice enchantments. And if you get 30 levels, I believe it is, then when you enchant something, you'll get fortune. And fortune means that, like, say you mined coal, you normally get one, you'd most likely get like three or four coal. Or if you mine diamond, that's the best part, you'd get like five diamond out of one ore. Because the enchantment like multiplies everything. Anything that's not an ore, like an ingot, so redstone applies, what else? Lapis lazuli, I believe it's pronounced. Lapis. Oh, nice. Lots of coal. We're going on a treasure hunt. Treasure hunt. There's a lot of gravel in this cave. Oh, there's the treasure. The treasure explodes. Bang. That's how you take out a creeper. Boo. Okay, nope. That's how you take out a creeper. What? Whoa! Oh, that's cool. Hey, buddy! Are we friends? No, we're not friends, but you can't get me, so, huh? Okay, I really don't trust the group being here. I'm gonna have to make my way around the big hell. Buy-in. Let's see if I can knock him in. I'm gonna give myself an extra room. Because I'm liable to fall in there. In fact, I probably will. Because I'm clumsy. Oh no! Come on, hit him. Hit him. Yes! Boom! Aw, you didn't die. Whatever. No sweat. Make two pickaxes. Take this with me. And continue on this way. Woo. Man, why is there so much gravel? It is ridiculous. Iron, or iron, however you want to pronounce it. Iron. It's some iron. Ooh. Ooh, the cave continues. Wow, it's nowhere. One piece of iron, too. Really, that's nothing. Why did it light that up? Okay, don't do what I just did. Did he die? Maybe he hopped down. I don't think a creeper would do that, though. I don't think their AI allows them to do that. But there's coal down there. Isn't there coal up here, too? Or did I get all of it? Let's go back here. I see something down there. Is that a skeleton? I think it is. Oh no, it's a bat. I haven't seen one of those, I don't think, in actual Minecraft before. I haven't actually played normal Minecraft in a while. Because I've been busy with Tekka. There's my friend. I wish bats dropped something, like bat eyes. I don't know why I'd want them to drop their eyes, but... Oh! Yeah. That's a bigger job than I thought. Well, I'll save that for next time. I'll save that for next time. Right now, I'll head up to the top, the surface, and hope that it's somewhat light outside. Maybe. It could be light. Let's see. And of course it's... Ah, and there's a creeper! Run, 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 run. No, get away, get away, get away. We don't love you. No one loves you. No, you're not loved. You are not loved. No. Actually, that was a boss way to take out a creeper. Oh, come on! We're not having a party. No. Oh. And there goes my route of escape. Also known as an escape route. I think I'm better off staying in here. Wait, wait, wait. I think it's safe for me to, like, dart out. Run away. Oh. Oh. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, that looks neat. Look at that. Oh. I'm gonna light this... I wanna light this place up later. I always light up around my house so nothing spawns. Because I don't like things blowing up my house. Little green hedges that walk, walking hedges. Anyways, well, you know what? I'll just go to sleep. Boom, ba dum bum. Ah, nice. Well, okay. Look at the sunrise. Look at the pretty sunrise. Ah, wonderful sunrise. Anyways, I think that's all for now, so hope you enjoyed it. Again, please subscribe, leave comments. Looking for texture packs, different things. Just tell me what I can do better, what you like. Yeah, thanks for watching, and see you again soon. Bye-bye.